Lizzie with the 10 months. 10 months as I've been missing, but I missed you. How are you? I'm okay, Lizzie. How are you? I've missed you too. Last time we were talking was not about your wedding and you were gonna go on a honeymoon and all that stuff. Wait.
Arena shrinking!
If you're not first, then you're not first. Stop, Fletchman. I miss you too, Lizzie. How are you? What have you been up to? How's life? Going towards this because, as you can see, that road was kind of straight for it. Look at the amount of trees we got here. Still going for the trees after I say that, but still, we can do this. Go up here. One second. Ooh, very first time I've had a finish in this. Honestly, God. Wow. Find a heist? Wow. Anything new? Not really. Been playing loads. Streams have been going well. For the last week and a half, I've actually been averaging double digits in viewers and triple digits in live views. So I'm actually quite chuffed about that. I remember the days when I averaged 3. Actual helped me out, got me that raid, so I got to affiliate. But yeah, in the beginning I struggled with like 2 viewers for a very long time. Starting to grow my own following, like it. Come here, dude. Trace. Why are you running? Because I'm a level 7? Oh, dude. I'm doing 140 mile an hour and I can't catch up to a Subaru. Lane, there was a gap. See? Don't jump too high. Turn. Turn. No, turn. Good luck, see you next game. Yeah, I'm actually really chuffed about that, Lizzie. How's the house buying going? That's exciting. But it was you, right? Before you, well, between quotation marks, of course, disappeared. When life took over, let me put it that way. You were about to get married, no? And go on a honeymoon and all that. Do I remember that correctly? Now you're telling me you're buying a house. It's really weird though, Chelsea. I'll be racing in this environment a lot. Oop. Seriously. The only tree there. Look, John. I miss everything in the forest, but the only tree there I'm gonna hit. Now I'm going for markers. Where are we going? We're going the other way. Right here.
Arena shrinking!
There we go. And he hit one of the trees. Good luck in your next game. Level 9. Stop on. How you doing, my dude? Level 9, Chelsea. Not level. Ooh, was that level 10? I didn't even realize that was a Funko. I did not realize that was a Funko. I honestly did not. You're never gonna believe when I tell you what I thought it was. Once you get out of here, you're fine. Good luck in your next game. I appreciate the lurk, Vaughn. How's Vaughn today? How is Vaughn today? Cancel. Another circle. We can find someone else. Like, this is not the environment there. Right.
parking.
Turn.
Whoa. Too far. No.
No.
Lucky in that game, dude.
Oh, let's go.
Sounds well.
Yeah, not even me.
Not with 10 seconds left. I'm not racing to the other side with 10 seconds left. That was a bit
Arena
sweaty, yeah.
Shrinking.
Right, well, it's just locked down.
Oh,
let's go.
Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins in 30 seconds.
Right. Which is lack, yeah, here we go.
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Come on, we're it. Good guy. Come on. That's a bridge, so we're staying on the right side. No, this is the bridge. No, it's not. Forza, why? Just why? I honestly don't understand why. Can you just flip my car, please? Oh my god, how long does this take? I am so... so annoying, man. Come on. Oh, you think that's gonna save you? No, man. That's not gonna save you. Because now I get to accelerate. GG's!
Horizon, please congratulate the Eliminator!
That was hard work.
7 Eliminator, like and subscribe on YouTube. Have the great rest of your day. GG's, chat. GG's.